found a shortcut.
This shortcut includes beautiful, simple design, colors that are chosen just for you, fonts that are absolutely amazing and they go very well with your design, all at the snap of your fingers. This, we also include the 3D design. So let's go right in. This is for people who are not going to register their logo, people who are just starting out in business and they need a beautiful logo to start out with. It is not meant for somebody who is good in design or they are using shapes and what. It is a shortcut to logo design so that you can get going and move on with your business. So I don't want to get comments that says, "Oh, Sanela, why are you not creating it from scratch?" This is a shortcut logo design. You're going to go to your elements and search for a letter. So we want to make an example with an HD letter. So you're going to search for H. There are a lot of beautiful graphics on Canva that you can scroll down and find, like this one that is called Leaves Letter H by N Design, that you could add to your designs and then have your shortcut that you want. If you scroll down, there's a lot of graphics that you could use to create a shortcut logo while you're trying to find your feet and get on with the business. So what you would then do with the H that you've added, you're gonna make it nice and big so that it suits t-shirts, it suits your website, it suits different kinds of places where you're gonna place your logo. You're gonna go back to your elements and you're gonna search for D. And with the D, we're not looking for a D that looks designed. Search for a plain graphic D. So I'm going to give you the name of the D that I found. It's a clear monogram letter D by Pigura Graphics. So you're going to add the D next to the H and then you're going to align them so that they are aligned back to back. Then you're going to grab the D, you're going to click on edit image and you're going to select crop. And you're going to crop out the D. And then you're gonna select done. And you're gonna then combine them. Like that. And you're gonna then align them so that they are in the center. You're going to press T to add the name of your business. Now comes the shortcut. You don't have time to pick colors. You don't have time to go pick a beautiful font. You're going to go back to design. And on your design, you're going to select styles. With the styles, you get to choose a combination of colors as well as fonts and a body font if you have one, or if you would like to add a body font. So you can click on see all and scroll down and pick the color palette that suits your brand and then you run with it. So anyone that you like, you just click and then the tool will apply the beautiful font that goes hand in hand with your design as well as the color palette that goes with what you would like to achieve. When you're choosing colors and you're not happy with this, you can continue by clicking on expand and then the tool gives you more design color ideas that you could use for your brand. I'm happy with this one. The 2D design is done and that's why it's a shortcut, because it's a quick, easy, beautiful colors, beautiful font, and it's done. Let's convert it to 3D. We're gonna go share and we're gonna go to download and we're gonna make the transparent background and we're gonna click on download. And then you're gonna access photopea.com. So you're gonna go www.photopea.com and you're gonna select templates and you're gonna scroll down and pick a mock-up that you would like to use. So I like the steel one. We're going to click and open it and then select photopea.com. And once it's loaded, you're going to double click where it says your logo here on the checkered box, and then it shows you how your logo should look like. Then you're going to hide the example, go to your downloads and add the design. Align it and size it, then press Command S or Control S to change it to Smart Object. And then click on the first tab to access your design. And your beautiful design is done. Shortcut, nice and easy. Oh, this is beautiful. Okay, so once it's changed and it's beautiful, you're gonna go File, Export As, and depending where you're going to use it. If it's going to your website, maybe an SVG. If it's going to print, maybe a PDF. You choose the format that you would like to export your file, and then you choose the width and the height, and you click on Save. If you want more design ideas, please go to our playlist. Let me know in the comments below if this is going to add value. I will see you with our next video.